janefinch.com.
Hi everybody, my name is Iftikhar Choudry and I am conservative candidate for the next federal election from Humber River, Black Creek. And I think in the last 20 years you have one MP who is and this riding is being neglected, I think, because you have got LRT in this area, not the subway. This hospital, Humber River Hospital, has been closed. And if you see, in many other ways, the Liberals have let us down in this country. We have a big deficit, which is running more and more and expanding. So they have put $72 billion debt on us in last 4 years. That's a lot of money. It's more than $50 million per day if you spread it to 4 years. And see, if you see, we have other problems also, like we have bad relations with other countries, our exports are going down, and they have put carbon tax on our gas and on our home heating. If we get elected, we're gonna remove that. And our Andrew Scheer's plan for environment is better than any other leaders. We're gonna remove the carbon tax from gas, from home heating, and also we're gonna remove GST from home heating, and we're gonna give relief to everybody and put more money in your pockets, and so that you guys can get ahead, not just get by. And it's getting, for students also, hard to get jobs. For seniors, it's getting hard to get by. So, it's very hard to meet ends by this government. So, we're going to remove all the taxes which are unnecessary and give a relief to the people. And we're going to increase our exports. We'll have better relations with other countries. We're going to fix the immigration system. There are so many people jumped over the fence last year, and our government spent $1,600 million on them. We're going to fix the immigration system. Our systems will be more effective and compassionate and fair. And also, we're going to make it easier for people, for the families to reunite with their spouses and with their children. Same, we're going to do other stuff like for our farmers. Right now, our canola and our soybean is in China, and China is not accepting it. They have blocked our beef, they have blocked our pork also. So we're going to fix those things, and we're going to have better relations. Liberals couldn't negotiate NAFTA well. And they have given so many concessions in the final deal to US that our farmers, our exporters are in trouble. We're going to fix that, and we're going to renegotiate it on better terms for our people, for Canadians, so that our exporters can make more money. And you have seen that we have bad relations with India, with Saudi Arabia, with many other countries. And our leadership is so weak because they cannot deal with those countries. So we need a change in this riding, and also in our country. So to reduce our deficit, we're going to balance our budget within 4 to 5 years. And you will see, as you have seen, that Doug Ford, his deficit for this year was projected at $15 billion. But he has brought it down to $7.4 billion. Our provincial government is already paying about approximately $1.5 million per hour just interest. And our federal government has paid last year $26 billion just interest to service big debts. That is not good for us, not good for our children, not good for our next generations. So we need to balance the budget. We need to, please don't let that happen, which Catherine Wynne has done to Ontario, and now the Ontario is in a big mess. If Justin Trudeau and his government stays in power another 4 years, we're gonna see the same mess in Canada, and that will not be good for us, for our new next generations. So please vote for Conservative Party. Give Andrew Scheer and his party a strong majority Conservative government for Canada, and that is the best in your interest. Thank you.